Previously, on Final Fantasy 15.
I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there is under Imperial lockdown.
Fuck. And now we continue. Hey everyone, welcome back to more Final Fantasy 15. In the last part, we actually finally made our way.
Close.
Oh shit. Okay, we brought. I gotta speed this up. Okay, we brought Iris all the way to Cape Kala, whatever. We brought Iris to the boat. Oh shit. Brought us to the boat. Gladiolus said that he needs to be gone for a while. So while he's leaving and doing his thing, we gotta go and get the big one with our cat the boat. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, buddy. Let's go. Come on, guys. We got time for this. Without Gladio as powerhouse of powerhouses, we're kind of short on our muscle. So Gladio was our high health and high power, high strength and a high health character. So without him, we are, we lost our big guy.
To the right.
But don't worry, Ignis and Prompto. Sure, we got this, right? I hope. I'm pretty sure we got this. Oh, I forgot. I didn't look up Ascension. I didn't really upgrade that much. Let me check Penny Duff or anything. There's the... Wait, teamwork. I want to upgrade... Because this is like an upgrade where you get first aid. It's where... Wait, Ballista, look at that. It's damage area firearm making enemy flinch. Oh, yeah, that seems really cool to have. Shock drop is cute. Machine is not in mid-air. I'm not really in mid-air. Wow. Do I already have that? What? No! I want to get regenerate! I thought I already had that! Can I take it back? No. Fuck. I want to get Ignis regenerate. That seemed like a really cool thing to have, because Ignis can heal us. That's really. Fuck! Ugh, take my rage on this car! Why is there a random car here? Like, hello? Did somebody leave their car here? You can't park here. This is a very high monster zone. You can't park here. What the fuck? Read. What's this here? What the fudge? Okay. Congratulations, Ignis, you have a new recipe. Congratulations, you now have a new recipe. Oh, of course! Fucking bullshit. Of course him. Let's pick this up first. Okay, you know what? What the fuck do you want?
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
No, it's not a pleasant surprise.
Told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Shut up.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word.
Who cares? Go away.
Well, come along then.
No, you're not part of our party.
Too far, lest you get left behind.
No, you're not part of my party.
And
get away from me.
You'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles.
I don't care. Get away from me. No.
Oh,
I can do this on my own.
Subject. One we won't discuss with you.
Yes.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
Oh my gosh, shut
this
up.
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Can we just kill him, please? What's stop me from killing him? What's stop me from taking my sword and slashing his face, huh? What's stopping me?
It's
get back here.
Precious
what's nice you? I shall slash you. Hold up. I get magic! I'll burn his ass to a crisp. Ooh, wait a minute. Since he said Imperial front, let me fend our
get their hands on it.
Care.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I don't care!
I never said
you
that.
You have to leave.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that?
I don't care. I'm taking out
your thought
now.
You'd fear not. I'll be but a moment.
The dragoon. A moment doing what?
I don't care.
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead.
I still attack him. Ooh, shock. I like how I'm still buying shit from him. Nope. Why the fuck do I need these shit? These are awful shit. You die. No.
Huh.
You die. No, can I attack, please? No? Okay, well, fuck you then. What do you have? Barry, give me something good. Give me something good. You're an asshole. You're an asshole. You know that, right? You're an asshole. Alright, let me throw.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Guys? What's the play here? Do we kill her?
Thanks!
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in.
Why were you attacking me at the base then?
Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
So, wait, you join my party? Yeah, that I can do! She will be unavailable while she's with you.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Okay, her with my party? Okay, I love a dragoon, okay. A dragoon in my party? Oh yeah, I'll
search
have
until
that.
Sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to...
I don't care, fuck you. You're gonna have to wait.
Place was this?
I'll wait for ideas? No one!
No.
I'm the prince, dammit! I'll wait
I
for
what
no
happened
one.
To the locals.
Why not head inside and look for him?
Wait a minute, her special is called Highwind? What the fuck? Okay, let's check. Highwind Strawspear? Yeah, can I have your shit? Can I please have both of your shit with your god? Okay, please? You mean you have really good shit. Wow, you have really good shit. I want
to see a way in.
Not at this time of day, at least.
Wait, at night?
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake.
What? Okay, first of all, okay, rule number one, you're not camping with me. I know you're hot and you're incredibly cool, but I'm sorry, you know, you're part of the enemy. That means you are not camping with me. Sorry, I just don't trust you with, you know, you trying to kill us before, so nothing really stopping you from slitting our throats in our sleep, so... Sorry to burst your bubble, but, ooh, wait, can I talk to you and wait till night?
Hold down the fort.
We will.
Wait, Wedge? Please tell me your bigs. Wait, is
hold
your
down
name-
the fort.
You got
yeah,
it, Lady
A. Yeah, oh my gosh, it's Bigs and Wedge! Oh, cool!
Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
Bigs and Wedge. Okay, in Final Fantasy, ever since Final Fantasy VIII, there were always these two characters known as Bigs and Wedge. And in VIII, they were enemies. They were like comedic enemies. They were like, it was funny, like, they
guys,
were kind of weak,
look!
But they were
some
funny.
Kind of light. The
and
entrance.
Then every other game since
what
every
else
Final
could
Fantasy
it be?
Since
then, didn't I tell you? Knew there was something not
enemies,
quite right.
But
gotta follow your gut sometimes.
They were, like, characters.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
All those right. Guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Ah, man. How far does this go?
You know what's in my field?
Still.
And Final Fantasy 14, I forgot what that dungeon is. But it was like an Egyptian-style
finally.
Dungeon.
Where I thought it never end.
The final, like,
people
the
here.
Boss of the dungeon uh-huh. With a giant statue with a head. Like,
who left the
like,
lights
during
on?
The dungeon, like, these idol
maybe
head
the owners are still home.
No.
So
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
And opens up a door.
Indeed. Nothing of note here.
Just a load of nothing.
Okay, don't close on me.
Huh.
Oh. But specifically, there, I felt like before, when we try to leave, it closed on us. We'd be like, nah, this is a trap. Welcome to the jungle, bitch! Welcome to the jungle! We got my little bros. Anything in here? Any treasure? Ooh, I saw treasure. Whoa! Okay, that's bullshit. That's bullshit! That better not be like a rare, that better not be like a rare item. That better not be like an extremely rare, one-of-a-kind item. Don't fall down.
Maybe this way?
Chrome bit. Okay, I don't know what that is, but it's mine now. I don't know what it is, I don't know what it does. All I know, that's mine. Alright, come on, keep up, guys!
Let's play.
Man! All these
hey,
rooms.
Don't wander off.
Yeah, come on, don't wander off. Okay, so let's check the map. Okay, then there is no map. Whoa! Whoa, what the- Skeleton! Skeleton, no! I'll take care of this. Yeah! Anyone else? Oh, I see you.
Can't stop not.
What can I say?
Oh, no, he's not stuck. Yeah!
That's that.
Alright. You good?
Nothing to it.
I really like your spear. Can I have it, please? Please tell me that I can unlock her spear or something.
Say your prayers.
Well, we're skeletons. Okay. Yeah.
Brilliant.
No. Get away from me. No. Bye, bye, skeleton. You're a big skeleton. You're a big skeleton. Oh. You have a size now. Oh, you think you're big and bad because you got a size? I got fucking ultra sword. Bring it, bitch. No.
No. I'm loath to make a melee bloody her own hand.
Don't care.
A little late for that.
Nope. No. What? Gotcha. Ow! She hit me with a fireball of evil! What the hell, dude? Skeletons can't do fireball of evil. That's like rule number one of being a skeleton. Yeah.
Prompto!
Go, Prompto!
Ooh. And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Hey, okay, first off, if you're gonna join us, first off, if you don't give me orders, okay, I am not, you know, obligated to keep you safe, okay? I am not far from freaking cutting you, okay? I have ultimate blade, you have a spear. I kicked your ass the last time we meet, don't make me kick it again. Damn, highwind, thinking of all high and mighty, because they're high winds.
Beautiful beyond words.
Dark, whoa.
That is pretty neat.
Right.
Look up.
Oh, if that's the water's surface.
Then how's it?
Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa. There's even fish.
What the
hell is this place?
Wait. Huh. Are we underwater or not?
Be submerged.
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Wait, Gladiolus
is serious
or
missing out.
Probably.
Company!
Oh, what the plants! Come on, plants. Alright, wait, they're demons, so...
See ya.
Say
your prayers.
Oh yeah, definitely be the... Okay, so the plants aren't demons.
No!
Turn! Now, skeleton!
What can I say?
Yeah.
My hand slipped.
Oh, no, my hand.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Did you see this?
See what? I'm too busy looking at treasure in here, so... Whoop! Magic flask. I have another flask of magic. How many magic flasks do I need?
Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure.
Please don't tell me it's like one of these dungeons where like it constantly repeats itself.
It'll hold you. Famous last words.
Famous last words. Oh, we're fine. I think my famous last words would
demons.
Be, oh, come on,
till
that's not so tough.
Turns
out
it
grows five sizes. Like,
the army
like
swore their
so
oaths a long time ago.
I'll show you tough.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens.
What?
And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
Oh.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Okay, yeah, that's pretty much evident. Especially in Kent's Blade, where that giant demon shit basically fucked up everything. Get the fuck off of me! The hell? Fuck off me, skeleton! Oh, what the fuck, you explode! Guys, little help here! Guys! I could use a lot of help with a lot of demons. They are coming for my ass. I could use a lot of help. What the fuck? I can teleport to
the... And that's that.
Why can you teleport?
Okay, moving.
Wait a minute, why can she teleport? I find that bullshit. I find bullshit in that. You can't teleport, only I can teleport.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Oh, demons?
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Wait
really?
A minute, what
would
if
you
the
do
Emperor
if
of
you left
well,
the
he's actually
whatever
a demon.
I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Ooh, that's a heck of a plan.
No,
the Empire strikes you as not quite right.
Plans are annoying.
The Emperor and new high commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a chancellor.
Yeah,
I can't stand that guy.
Yeah,
there's
something
serious about
plants. They look like they're fire. They look like they're fire-based plants. So if I use... There we go. There we go. Yeah, that definitely did it.
Not too shabby.
Okay, so they're ice. Okay, so definitely ice. They're ice flans. They hate ice. When you see a flan, use ice on them because they're flammy. We'll see. How long is this? How long is this? I don't like... Oh my god.
Maybe. Is it safe?
No, it's not safe.
Not everything's gonna...
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What?
What the fuck? Ignis, no! Ignis! Okay, I follow you, Ignis. Okay, I gotta figure that we're supposed to come down here. I gotta figure that we're supposed to do that. It's like one of those games where, like, if you fall down... Wait, it's like Devil May Cry 4. It's like Devil May Cry 4, where you fall down, you have to fight a bunch of enemies in order to get back up. Yeah, see? Yeah, get to fight. Okay, why am I crouching? Just run. There we go. Pick this up. I hate that though, when you enter like in stealth crouch mode, it's like you stay slow even though there's no enemies around. Like, fucking move, Noctis. Like, there are no enemies around. Like, why are you trying to be stealthy? Even if I try to be stealthy, I'll just take them all out. Like,
there's... You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
The nose, really, Prompto?
Now that you mention it.
Nose knows.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Wait, what? I think I'm lost. Stop crouching, Noctis!
Thing I need now.
Oh no!
Enemies.
I just run past them instead of going to fucking stealth mode.
Safety first, everybody.
Now we're back up. Okay, so we can't go to the left because... That's... Is the left? Yeah, left is broken one. Go to the right. Don't fall. Oh, okay. So definitely this way. This way is a good way. Wait, you're... Wow! I just went back in the same direction. Wow, that's bullshit. Run! Okay, you know what? First things first, upgrade the... What the fuck? How did you get on there? How the hell did you... No! Prompto, how the hell did you get up there? How the hell did you... What if I just do that? What if I just use my sword? Jump, throw my sword, and teleport to the other side. I want to see if I can do that. I tried that somewhere.
Watch out!
Let me give the orders this time.
No!
Just keep it short.
How about we just... See, before I can like jump and like throw my thing. Why is the lady doing now? Stop hitting me! Stop it! I wanna leave! I want to leave! Yeah, I think I need to be a close enemy. But it makes no sense to before I'm in the open door. Are you fucking serious? Oh. Fuck! Don't be the wrong way, you rock! Oh, I hate mazes! I hate mazes! Please get me out of here! Please get me out of here! I don't wanna grow up! I wanna be a dummy the rocket! You know what? There, we're done? We're happy? Okay? Done! You're dead! Okay? We're dead! I don't want to hear any more of your bullshit! Okay. Okay, this way is fine. Don't fall.
Saw that coming!
Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! No, no, no! No, 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 no!
Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
Oh, you fucking asshole!
Come on, then.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy killing your ass. I am going to enjoy killing your ass. I'm on a chain.
Here goes
nothing! What? Ryhawk! Trying to summon you! What? Ryhawk! It's you!
Ha
giant. I saw it. Your movement was great, by the way. Wow, that's really in here. Wow, that's really in here. What the?
Huh.
Is this the right way to go? Oh, this guy looks promising. Ooh, don't fall, don't collapse.
Let's do this. Okay.
Well, really, more plans?
Say your prayers.
One plan, right? Wait. Ow! Ow! Plan! Hate you!
Another one out!
Really? Pun? Now, Prompto? Really? Mithril Shaft? Ooh, giggity giggity. Mithril Shaft. Shaft! Damn right. I saw that movie. I saw, like, part of that movie. It's a good movie, not gonna lie. It's a good movie. I saw, like half of that movie. I still need to see the rest of it, but it seems like a good movie. I saw that movie, I immediately thought about Black Dynamite. That's actually a really fun show. I really like that show, Black Dynamite. Every time I see Black Dynamite, I always imagine that's my dad. Like, my dad, like, there are times where I look at my dad, stairs. And I'm like, are you Black Dynamite?
I got a bad feeling about this.
I'm like, are you singing me Black Dynamite? I'm not sure.
Forever they go on.
But if you can really rock a Black Dynamite, like, I'm just convinced you rock a Black Dynamite. Like, are you really Black Dynamite? I'm not sure. Have you been lying to me my whole life? Are you secretly Black Dynamite? Oh, please don't break. Please don't break. Oh. Okay, I'm not even question that shit. Okay, I don't know what's ready to... Oh, it's this way, it's this way, it's this way.
No.
Break, don't break. Pressure. My rare coin. Ooh. I like coins and... Why the fuck is he collapsing? Okay, I wanna jump and... Why is it that I can't jump and throw my shit? Why? They need to update. They need to have an update for this. Where you can do that. They really need an update for that. Cause I find that bullshit. Cause if I can just throw my weapon and teleport, can I just do that too? Can I just throw my weapon? No, I'm not finding you. Go away. Go away. I just wanna be done with this. I just wanna get the mantle and be done. Like, Okay, so. This way good to go. It looks good. Oh, yeah, baby, yeah! Oh. No, goodbye. Yeah. Goodbye. I found my way out. I'm not down. Goodbye. Woo! Finally! That's...
Place to cross, huh?
Took a while.
We've come to the bridge. Let's go.
Right.
No, I'm not going to cross. Well then. Bye.
Maybe we shouldn't.
Bye. I want to get Metro to get out of here. I don't like this. I don't want to be as much as I have to. This dungeon's already proven itself annoying. I don't want to. I don't know. I hate this dungeon. This dungeon's crap.
It's a crossroads.
Which way?
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
Damn,
if
right.
Only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Knight's anklet? What did that do? What did that do? We found an anklet. Oh. Okay, that's a better version of
Made
my...
To a minimum.
Okay, I'll take it. It's mine now. Anything here? No? No. Okay. Anything here? Ooh. What the fuck? Talisman. What does that do? It has magic normality. Nah, I'm not really that. It's cool.
No. Okay.
Yeah.
Fine. I just got to take that off. Yeah. Fire bagel. What the fuck? What am I doing? What the fuck are you doing, Knock? Why don't you just like spinning around? Spinning, rolling.
How's everyone?
How about you?
Just chipper?
Really? You're a badass, Dragoon! Can you think of something cooler to say? Like, I feel as... I don't know, I'm not a really. Okay, you know what? Breathe! Ow! Stop it! Okay. And let me equip more. Can I equip more spells? I'm totally out of ice. Yeah, I'm totally out of ice. Let me equip Thunder. Blast. Oh, right, yeah. Wait. Oh, yeah, gear. Why am I going to freaking. Let's put the Fender on.
Try this!
Try what, Noctis? Please tell me you're gonna try cooking. I'll try some Ignis cooking. I really love that. That sounds delicious. Ignis cooking is like best cooking in the world. It is delicious! I really like it. I like it a lot. Lich? What is. Oh my gosh, Lich! Okay, oh wait, if I remember correctly, Lich is a boss in Final Fantasy 1. If I remember correctly, his weakness is fire. Ah, stop! Stop hitting me! Get away from me! I want to attack Lich! Huh? See, yeah, his weakness is fire. Good. Ow! More Liches? These plans are really getting on my nerves, so... Ow! You know what? Fuck, my fire's not fully charged yet. Fuck away from me, plans! I'm tired of your bullshit! Ow! Stop! Please, I hate plans. I really hate them. I hate the plans. Mall bros, I fucking hate them because I'm so... They're like this fucking troll in the fucking Final Fantasy world. Stop hitting me! Highwind! What do you do? Oh, jump! The Highwind is basically a jump.
Nice one, Aranea.
Thanks.
Fire up!
You don't say?
Gotta nip the
yes, there we go. Because Final Fantasy one of the bosses was Lich.
Yeah, right on.
And he was good to beat with fire. So it only makes sense that he could be weak to fire here. So imagine that. That'd be like that. That'll throw me off track if that instead of being weak to fire, he actually absorbs fire. I'll throw me totally off track. I'd be like, what? You absorb fire? You cheating bastard! You cheat! Ooh, thunder. Thunder power is mine. Ooh, and ice. And they give me the ice. Absorbing the ice. Oh, yes, ice is mine. And the fire. Give me the fire, too. What? Oh, see, we're gonna change that right about now. We're changing that. No! We're changing that. Elementy. I got a shit ton of flasks that I don't know why. I only need like three. I only need like three flasks. Wait, what the fail class? Fire except it when it can't fire except when it doesn't. What? What? Alright, smite fire with fire experience on the caster. What? Tricast kill quad cast. Earth gemstone. You know what? Let's just stick to the ingredients, guys. I think the best course, if you gotta upgrade your magic with items, the best course to do is upgrade it with ingredients, because you can just buy those. Like, you can just go to like, almost any store and you can just buy those. So basically you have like almost like unlimited supply of like upgrading magic. Alright, this treasure room could be looks very treasury.
They're so gonna be a big nasty here.
What the
are,
fuck?
The harder they fall.
What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Yeah, I win. That's for you. It's one of the dragons, so that's your business. Quetzalcoatl! Oh my gosh, Quetzalcoatl! He's the one to summon, he's like the summon of Final Fantasy VIII. Chain. Quetzalcoatl was like a summon of Final Fantasy VIII. Ah! I don't think I can use Ryham here, no. I can't summon Ryham. Because what they call it, the thunder of darkness. And if I use Ryham on him, basically, it's not going to hurt him, it's going to shoot him. And look there, darkness. Enough!
How are we?
Yeah, I think the best course is to save up and you. Fire!
Say your prayers!
Carnival! Go! Turn one! Attack! Yes! Like that was a cuddle! And he's so tough now, are you? He's actually like one of the weak. He's actually a disappointing summon in Final Fantasy VIII. I was actually very disappointed with Quetzalcoatl in 8. With you,
that concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea,
you said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Yeah.
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
Yeah.
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Whoa.
Born from demons?
Born from machines.
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. Kingly ass.
The fuck?
Will do.
The fuck are you doing, Highwind? You saw us, you're like, ah! Yay! We took down Quetzalcoatl! Yay! Yeah! I'm like, the fuck are you doing, Highwind? Alright, let's get out of here. Excuse me, pardon me. Alright, I got your mithril ore, so you're gonna let me out or I'm gonna have to kill all of you to get out. Your choice. You know, totally your choice. You know, you can either let me out by myself, or I will destroy every single empty there is here. And no, wait a minute. No, I'm not going back in there. No. I thought that was the way out. No. No, you're not tricking me, game. The game was like, hey, daddy, you want to go back in there? There's more monsters for you to kill. Ha, ha, ha. I'm like, no. You're not tricking me in this shit. No. I'm out of here. Peace. See, why can't I do it there, but I couldn't do it, like, while I'm in the freaking dungeon? That's bullshit.
Ah, fresh air.
All right, I'm out.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
Okay. Whatever you say.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Right, I'm gonna give you that.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again.
Oh, thanks!
Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Yeah, sure,
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalum. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the mithril.
Roger.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalum.
Yeah,
make sure you're prepared.
Yeah. Why would I not be prepared?
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
No. I just want to get out of here as fast as I can. I want to just skedaddle. I would much rather skedaddle, so.
You're headed to Lestalum, right?
Yeah.
I'll take you there, but no further.
Okay.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
Yes. Don't be up to it. That's like, let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
If you join this mission, we'll be able to come back for some time.
A red ship.
What the fuck? A red ship? Is that good or bad? I don't know! I would much rather just take my car. I would really, really appreciate it if I just took my car. I don't really need a ride, but, you know. End of chapter? Really? End of chapter? Oh, you know what? Fine. So that's gonna be it for this part, guys. When we come back, we're gonna be. I already have that one. When we come back, we'll be going to the Sombrum, taking. Oh, yeah, I'm saving that one. We're going to the Sombrum, taking care of the Mithril. The fuck? Look at Ignis all purple. We're going to the Sombrum and taking care of our giant freaking Mithril problem. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be seeing you on the next magical film, Quetzalcoatl Final Fantasy 15 Part, Chapter 8, Seaworthy. The help of the Imperial Commodore, Aranea Highwind, the makeshift miners hit pay dirt. Only to learn raw ore won't suffice. Save first unto Holly, an engineer, Lysandrum, who knows how to treat mithril. But, wait a minute, that brings it back to my question of, can we just take mithril weapons and melt them into mithril? I mean, couldn't we just do that instead? I mean, mithril is such a big problem. We could just We could just do that, but you know what? Game demands it!